We got the suspect!
Training.
Strange. These are black masks, men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
Boss is making some party. Time's up!
That mask is weird! Oh.
What are you holding back for? Think you can take us all?
Thank you.
Give me another one. I'm not even always on set. And Black Mask says we got a set.
What kind of boss?
They like bum and cop shops. A lot of these guys are on payroll. He's losing it. Must be stressed.
I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll. Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise. but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially,
cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that. Greetings and salutations.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
All I want for Christmas is money!
Is that what I think it is?
Go easy.
a hard time, we'll toss her a few bucks. It'll be fine.
I don't get it. If Cobblepot's all hot and bothered about getting his hands on the stuff, why is he taking his sweet time picking it up?
Just keep...
One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Onto 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
It's him! Take him out! Do I get a last request?
Police know the victim fell from a nearby building, but there's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Ryan Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. Blood spatter indicates a high-velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Thank you.
passwords. If we've got driver's licenses to say we're the guys, then as far as the bank's concerned, we're the guys. What if they, recognize one of us? I specifically chose clients from out of town. Most of them have never said... inside the bank.
All right, but if this goes over...
What is that thing? What's this guy's story?
What?
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank or going to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Got a lone gun! Come on! giving out guns like this. It don't make a ton of sense. At first, I thought he was looking to take down Psionis, put us over to his side with weapons, you know? But I'm starting to think this is actually about the Bat. Because of what happened at the final offer. Yeah, I mean...
He's here!
The boss wants it dead yesterday! How's my fish? Please, please don't.
Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. It's an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. And you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Oh, it's where I first met Alice, you know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. What's with Alice? Lost and alone. To find her, had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again, safe, with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? you've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Look at you running in circles. Just remember, left is right and up is down. Oh, what's it? Right is down and left is up. Oh. Well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, hmm? Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered. And when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just 1? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back? and Alice both. Do as I say. Do as I say right now. He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my...
are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
Wants him dead yesterday.
Let's get in on it.
Thank you.
I know you're working for Enigma. Where's the data you hid for him?
It's right over there, you son of a...
Master Bruce, you've returned.
Miss Gordon has the makings of a kindred spirit. She could prove to be a valuable ally in time.
She's just a kid, Alfred.
About the same age you were when you began your studies?
It's not the same.
Oh, no, of course not. There can be only one hero of Gotham. Perish the thought another might share your vision.
That's not what I meant.
I rather think it was.
What's wrong?
The GCPD have actually asked me to stop calling in so often. Apparently, you're taking down criminals faster than they can be processed.
And you wonder why I don't have faith in the cops.
Well, to be fair, sir, you have been on a mission tonight. I've done my best to keep the cave tidy, but with those bats circling above, there's bound to be collateral damage. Do keep an eye out for it.